beacon.
Hooter, that's your sixth ration today.
Yeah.
I'm a growing book.
Oh.
Certainly is.
This is the messiest cabin I've ever seen.
Oh boy, we're there.
I do believe you've tripped their intrusion alarm.
Battle alert! Battle alert!
Battle alert!
Where's the captain?
Captain EO!
Don't panic. That's what got us into trouble the last time.
He did not blow it the last time.
We sure did.
It was Hooter who missed his cue.
That's why, Hooter!
Straighten up. It's the captain.
The intrusion alarm seems quite out of date, sir.
We're going in.
So soon?
Shut up, Bitey!
Sir, this ship is in absolutely no condition to go into battle. If I might suggest we begin by cleaning up Hooter's bunk.
Hey, what's wrong with my bunk?
It's a ridiculous mess, Hooter, and a disgrace to the Space Corps.
You guys! Hooter! Listen, the command considers us a bunch of losers. But we're gonna do it right this time, because we're the best. If we don't, we'll be drummed out of the Corps.
We won't let you down this time.
We'll do it right this time, sir.
No mess up, sir.
Oh, by the book.
Okay.
Captain, there's a blip on the screen. It's not a blip, it's a ship.
Closing fast. I'll lock down the deflector shield.
I'll clean my bunk.
Get to your stations.
Where's the map?
Who's got the map?
Hooter had it!
Hooter!
I think I ate it.
You ate it?
Captain EO!
Commander Bog?
Captain EO, you're late reporting in.
I really hate this part.
I'm having a problem.
No,
locating our homing beacon.
No, sir.
Look out for the building!
What building?
What's going on? Are you engaged in combat against orders?
We're just having a slight thruster malfunction.
Why is your ship in such disarray?
I'm trying my best, sir!
Well, you're not trying enough. Remember, you're a captain. Get those troops together. I don't poke up in your ship. You know the rules. No hot dogs in space.
Everything's okay, sir.
Going through!
Going through? The sail's not in!
Hooter, bring in the sail!
Can't hide from me, Captain EO!
Hooter, push the red button! Hooter, the red! Somebody!
Hey!
The homing beacon, we ran right into it!
Yeah!
Hora, come down! Oh, this is
terrific. The homing beacon.
Good luck finding anything without a map.
We'll never find the Supreme Leader.
Come on. Hurry.
Hurry, Hooter. Come on.
Hooter, be quiet. You're going to get us caught. Now, be quiet.
Come on. Come on.
Hooter. Hooter, what are you doing?
I'll find the Supreme Leader without freezing my snuffle.
How are you going to do that, Big Shot?
Instant.
Oh, look out!
The Supreme Leader!
Hey, I told you I'd find her! Instant!
Silence! Infidel! You infect my world with your presence! Turn the others into... trash can! And for him, 100 years of torture, my deepest dungeon.
Your Highness, my loyal companions and I accept these punishments.
You do?
Of course we do, he's our captain.
Speak for yourself.
But we have come here uninvited and unannounced.
Ah, then we both admit to your stupidity. Why have you come?
To bring a gift, Your Highness. To someone as beautiful as you.
You think me beautiful?
Very beautiful, Your Highness. But without a key to unlock it. And that is my gift to you.
So, let me see this gift.
Not only see, Your Highness, but hear.
Mission.